Before we begin, download the iNCommand mobile app from the Google Play Store. Once you have that installed, you're ready to begin the Bluetooth pairing process. Start up the iNCommand mobile app and enter in your personalized passcode. If this is the first time using the mobile app, enter your passcode of choice once, and then again to confirm. After entering in your passcode, and if Bluetooth is not already activated on your device, the iNCommand app will ask for permission to turn on Bluetooth. Select Yes to allow the app to activate Bluetooth. With your mobile device in hand, go ahead and turn on the display commander by pressing the power button located below the screen. Enter your passcode if asked for one, and please note that this may differ from the passcode that you set up on your mobile device. Next, enter into the Bluetooth menu on both the mobile device and display commander. To do this on the display commander, press the Pages button twice. This will bring up the Pages menu. Find and tap on the Bluetooth button across the top of the screen to access the Bluetooth menu. To do this on the mobile app, find and tap on the gear cog in the lower right corner of the screen to enter the menu page. In the top left corner of the menu page, tap the button labeled Bluetooth to enter the Bluetooth menu. On the display commander, tap on the icon labeled Discover. Selecting this option will make the display commander visible to your mobile device for 300 seconds, allowing for pairing to take place. Tap on Allow to continue. When you do this, you'll notice the word Discover changes to End, accompanied by a countdown starting from 300. On your mobile device, tap on the icon labeled Scan at the top of the screen. The JRV CS105 ID will appear in the list of unpaired devices. Tap on the ID to select and begin pairing. Both the display commander and your mobile device will request permission to pair with one another. Select OK or Pair on each device to complete pairing. Once pairing completes, the ID will appear under Paired Devices on your mobile device. Make sure that the paired mobile device is connected. You can check this by noting the color of the ID text under Paired Devices on the mobile app. The color white means it's not connected. If the text is white, tap on the ID. Once the pop-up window appears, tap on the icon labeled Connect. Doing this will take you back to the home screen. A pop-up window informing you that your device is connecting to the display commander will appear. Give the app a moment to connect. The window will disappear on its own when the process completes. Immediately following Bluetooth pairing, you will need to program or reset the floor plan on your iNCommand app so that its controls and options will match those of the display commanders. If not there already, go back to the iNCommand home screen on your mobile device. Tap on the gear cog in the lower right of your screen to access the menu page. In the top right corner of the menu page, there's an icon labeled Reset. Tap this icon. Upon selecting this icon, you'll be given a couple of resetting options. Choose the option labeled Floor Plan. The button layout within the mobile app will now match the layout of the display commander.